Okay, it's 6 o'clock on the 19th of August, 2015. It is a Wednesday. I'll just do a quick short slip on Man is Going to Mars. Well, I was a little boy, a young boy, in the 1960s. I was born in 1957. I can remember I became a space junkie, very interested in going to the moon. Man and the moon, it was at the time. Man went to the moon. In 1969, August 1969, Neil Armstrong, Edward Aldrin, and Buzz Aldrin, and another man, all walked on the moon. But before that, there was a lot of flying to and from the moon, circling and navigating the moon, and going outside the Earth's atmosphere by the Apollo spacecraft, which went from the early 1960s, and by the 1970s, 69, it was actually accomplished. A magnificent feat at the time. Man on the moon. There's big stories, there's write-ups, it was all over TV, it was everywhere. In the 1970s, they kept on going to the moon until 1972. Then it all died down and went into hibernation. The space shuttle came in 1979, and International Space Station was then the main thing in the late 70s, early 80s, 90s, 2000s, and Space Shuttle finished in 2011. Right now, we're starting again on space exploration, but this time, science fiction once was fact, it was once fiction. We're going to Mars. SLS, and to asteroids, and many, many, many interesting things will happen. I am a space junkie. I like talking on this. I like following this. My blog is going to focus on these issues as well as other issues to do with Agenda 21, because I believe they all melt in together. This is the start of technology, and technology which will be astounding to the people on the Earth. There'll be many wonderful things to see. So my blog is going to focus on this. I'm going to bring up news articles. I'm going to talk on YouTubes. I'm going to put it across. If you wish to listen, just follow me online. Thank you very much, and bye for now.